Finn, police said the teacher did the right thing, pulling the alarm in an abundance of caution to evacuate the building. And the all clear came rather quickly, but there was still a lot of fear and panic among students and their parents.
With the fire alarm going off and students evacuating, Bridgewater-Raynham Regional High School, clear signs of distress and fear as word spread about a potential gun. But police found nothing.
I wanted to leave right away, but I heard like there was no parents allowed into like the buildings.
At first, like people were like barreling out of the windows and all that, but like it was just really confusing.
I was taking a test in math, and then I saw a huge rush of people.
A teacher pulled a fire alarm after overhearing what might have been mention of a gun.
We had a couple of canines that came through the school as well just to search the area.
It was scary, but then I finally got through to my son, and he said that they were all at the gym, and he sounded a little frazzled, and it was scary as parents.
School automated calls and emails went out within an hour of the scare. But as students put out their own calls, some concerned parents rushed to campus, complicating the investigative response.
And in regard to folks showing up on scene, again, as a parent, I get that. I understand that. But it is a situation where we do not want to have those types of things interfere with operations. And sometimes they can't.
Even with no threat, the traumatic experience didn't dissipate as quickly.
Students felt a little uncomfortable with the fact that they thought the school was taking it too lightly versus them really feeling scared.
The administration wanted to quickly get things back to normal, as normal as possible. They do the drills here, but there's still a hypersensitivity to all of this. Some went back to school and talked about it. Others had the regular curriculum. Counselors were available to all. Live in Bridgewater, Rondella Richardson, WCVB News Center 5.